here. So.
Something about yourself through this process. Can you explain what that was? And can you also talk about, just if you try to look ahead a little bit to when you're on the court with all these guys, how excited you are and what you guys could be?
Stubborn as hell. I thought I knew that before, but I'm really starting to realize it now. My drive is only increased. I'm seriously like a madman. I think you guys will see, a new DeMarcus on the floor. I can't wait to get to that point, just to show all the work I have put in into this injury. So, I think you'll see it when the product's on the floor. But when it comes to this team, I mean, basically that you can see it on paper. On paper, it looks great. Of course, you got to go in and put the work in, but the potential is scary for this team. It's on us to, you know, bring that potential out.
Second row, left-hand side. DeMarcus, you talk about what a grind this has been for you. What was it mentally that helped you get through the toughest parts of that? When, like, if you really hit a wall during this rehab, like, what was the motivation or what were you telling yourself to get through?
The haze. That's all I need. I feed on it. I love it.
Center section right here, first row.
Throughout your career, you've played against the Warriors, and it seems like that was the one that you were chasing. How does it feel today to, like, put on a Warriors uniform and do everything that was possible? How does it feel like you actually played?
I never thought this situation would happen, but it's happened. So, this is my team, and anybody that's followed me before this moment, you know how I fight for my team. So, it's the same thing. Stepping in, stepping in.
DeMarcus, you've obviously spent a lot of time not too far from here in Sacramento, but how's the actual acclimation process in the Bay Area?
I'm trying to get used to this traffic. This traffic is crazy. 8 o'clock in the morning, it's bumper to bumper. So, I'm still trying to find the right times to travel.
All right, center section, third row back.
How has the conversation been like, just obviously off the court with your teammates when you're assigned? How has that been beneficial? And just the last part, the benefits of you making that donation to your hometown for that basketball court?
What was your first question? I'm sorry.
What was the conversation like with your teammates after you signed? How did that benefit you in the offseason and obviously on the home court?
I've spoken on it earlier in the summer, but it was all excitement, which was a surprise to me. I mean, these guys are back-to-back champions, and it's obvious they could be the type of guys that say we don't need any more help or another player, they deserve that right. But they welcomed me with open arms. They were super excited. Any player, I think, they appreciate that coming from their teammates. So it was a warm feeling for me, and I appreciate my guys for that. But referring to the court, I'm big on helping my community. I'm not really a guy that likes to talk about it or boast about it. I look at myself more as a foot soldier. I like to really be in the community and have put some type of change in effect to it. So I don't even really like, honestly, to talk about it, but. Some of the money went to the court, it went to, some of the other things, the block party as well. The whole 250 didn't go to the court. But it's just community work. I'm just doing my part.
Far left-hand side, third row in the back, Alicia.
Hi, DeMarcus. You took your high school jersey out of retirement, and for those who may not know, Drake Ward in his video, can you talk about how that happened? How did you guys connect with that?
Drake's a good friend of mine, and he reached out, and he wanted to wear the jersey. But we were actually out of town, and my brother was still in the city. So my brother ended up driving it down to New Orleans, which is about 2 hours away, an hour and a half away. And he dropped it off to Drake, and the rest is history. So it was pretty simple.
Left-hand section, front row, Anthony.
Yeah, I know you got to obviously stress patience with your rehab, but this schedule's got a ton of marquee games on it for you guys. Is there even something out in the future, maybe the Christmas game or something, where you're really kind of saying, like, I want to be back by now?
Whenever I return is a special game for me, so I'll just be glad to be on the floor playing basketball.
Right next to Anthony, front row, left-hand side, Bonnie.
DeMarcus, you obviously know a lot of these guys, but I'm curious to know, and be able to get a feel for what this locker room is going to be like. A lot of different personalities. You know, you play on one end, Draymond on the other. I mean, what do you sense what this locker room is going to be like now?
I think it's going to be a lot of fun, actually. You know, of course, you know, Draymond's going to be yelling. We all know that. But I actually just spoke with Clay today for the first time. So I think it's going to be a lot of fun, a lot of fun, a lot of laughs.
Great. Anything else for DeMarcus? We have one more in the very center of the box. Let's go with go ahead and do that. We got one more over here for Phil after the gentleman back here.
Jimmy Valentine Sports. Hey, DeMarcus, the Warriors culture is emphasized a lot. Is a big part of why the team is successful. What can you say is different about the Warriors culture that you've experienced so far?
It's pretty relaxed and laid back. It's just from the top to bottom, it's just a group of guys that are having fun and enjoying the game of basketball. I don't even think they really approach it as a job. It's just having fun playing basketball. And I think that's what separates them.
Great. Final one over here on the left-hand side, second row, Phil.
DeMarcus, there's a lot of interest in and speculation about how you're going to fit with the other All-Stars on this team, and I'm wondering, is that something, can it start to sort itself out, at least mentally, before you return to the court, or does that just get fixed only when you're on the court?
Speculation and concern is, for you guys, that's not a concern of mine. We all know how to play the game of basketball, so everything else will be the same.
Great, thank you. Appreciate that.